is Loretta LaPierre. I'm married to Loretta LaPierre. I'm from... we knew from Somerville, Cambridge, Massachusetts. We live in Belmont, Massachusetts now. We got married on September 8, 1946, so we're married 66 years. Well, I don't know if it's a secret, just ignore it whenever we get married. I love you.
Go to bed early.
And not mad.
And don't go to bed mad.
I don't know, we've always been too busy. He was busy working, I was busy taking care of the kids. We have five children, three boys, 48, 50, and 51, one girl in 56, and then a shocker in 1963, another girl.
All legitimate.
You have a wonderful family out of this marriage, wonderful grandchildren, great grandchildren, and I hope I live to see a lot more of them get married.
Long marriage is a beautiful thing. A lot of people don't get a chance to do this, so we're going to go as far as we can. We are lucky.
Very lucky.
Very lucky.
For sentimental reasons, I hope you do believe me. I've given you